दोस्तों, नेवर मिस ए वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरें टीवी. आई लव लहरें.
द प्रोसेस इन फिल्म मेकिंग इज अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क एंड देयर आर लॉट ऑफ ऑब्स्टिकल्स इन इट. One such reason is the delay in the release of the film. Of late, there are several Bollywood movies that have been in the news for their delayed release. Here are 10 such Bollywood movies that got delayed due to unexpected situations. Deewana Main Deewana. Priyanka Chopra had signed this movie at the start of her career with Govinda. From multiple title changes and changing release for 5 times, the movie sank as soon as it was released. The movie was delayed by 10 years. Milenge Milenge. The Boni Kapoor movie was delayed for the longest of time, which starred Kareena Kapoor and Shahid Kapoor in the lead role. But after Jab We Met was a hit, this movie suddenly hot and was released. The movie was delayed by 6 years. Sanam Teri Kasam. Saif Ali Khan got a pleasant surprise one morning to find out one of his movies got released, which was shot 15 years ago. The movie also starred Pooja Bhatt and was a disaster at this box office. The movie was delayed by 15 years. Mehbooba. This movie has some big actors like Sanjay Dutt, Ajay Devgan and Manisha Koirala. The movie released after 9 long years and was a major flop. Shaadi Karke Phas Gaya Yaar. Salman Khan did this movie when he was doing well for himself, but the movie was released when he was at his lowest point. Salman and Shilpa Shetty tried to promote the movie but ultimately got flopped at the box office. The movie released after 4 years. Ye Lamhe Judai Ke. Shah Rukh Khan made a blunder by taking a movie called Jadoo starring Raveena Tandon. The actors realize that later and walk out of the project, and the outcome was a disaster. Hum Tumhare Hain Sanam. Despite having superstars in its cast, Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Madhuri Dixit and a cameo of Aishwarya Rai, Hum Tumhare Hain Sanam took many years to get made and surprisingly did well at the box office, even after getting delayed by 5 years. Rush. Imran Hashmi was a thorough professional and stuck to this movie even after multiple delays and cancellations of shoot. After the timely death of director Shamim Desai, Imran completed the movie with wife Priyanka Desai, and the result was disastrous. The movie was delayed by 2 years. Aashaein. Actor John Abraham was hopeful that the Nagesh Kuknur's movie will show the acting side to his macho personality. But due to production hustles and marketing issues, the film could not find any audience at all. The movie was delayed by 2 years. Aatank Hi Aatank. Aamir Khan and Rajnikant shared screen space in this Godfather remake, but the movie was a disaster for the star and took 3 years to release and was a flop at the box office. So what do you think about our list? Share your thoughts.
Congratulations, Lehre, for completing your 30 years. Even I'm above 30. It feels great.